from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
We've got Eddie Guerrero making his way to the ring now,
which means we're in store for one heck of a match.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.